Awesome. Hey, I'm Randy again here at the Elder Geek booth with Pete Raines from This Place is Haunted. Hello, Pete. Pay no mind to my special microphone here.
Little dildo here. No, hello. Hi.
All right, now you are from what band?
I'm from This Place is Haunted.
Tell us about This Place is Haunted.
This Place is Haunted, this is our sixth year playing MAGFest. And if my calculations are correct, and the little blackboard and I brought to my room and did all the math, I think we're the longest running band here at MAGFest this year.
That is freaking awesome. Now, This Place is Haunted is obviously a reference to...
Oh, actually, no, that was an original reference. I was having sex with my girlfriend one time, and we didn't have a band name yet. My friend called me, he's like, "This place is fucking haunted." And I was like, "What?" He said, "Maybe the name of the band." I was like, "All right, let me finish, and then I'll call you back." So I finished, and I called him back, and it kind of worked out there. But I think a lot of people take it as Castlevania.
So, nice, nice. Very cool.
We totally faked the beginning of this band, we said. We lived in State College, and that was a shitty place to play, so you had to play cover songs or party songs, and we didn't want to play either, so we played video game songs. It kind of got us in the back door, and my guitarist said, "I'll learn the fucking plumber," which he meant Mario 2, because that's what I wanted to learn. He's like, "If you give me the vampire, I'll learn Castlevania." So those were our first two songs, and so it kind of went from there. But we spawned in doing movies and TV shows and all this weird shit.
Nice, nice. How many albums you got out now?
Six.
Got it. You're thinking in the plumbing right now for anything new?
Oh yeah, we perpetually lurk working on a double disc of a Chrono Trigger, 84 minutes long. It's halfway done, which should be out by the new Bit Gen this summer in Baltimore.
Excellent. Very cool. So what's next? Where are you guys playing next?
Right now we're writing and we're recording the Chrono Trigger album. So we live in New York, so we're playing locally up there and any conventions that come along the way. So we're going to be going up to Buffalo and then Toronto sometime in March. So.
Excellent. So where can people find out about This Place is Haunted?
You go to thisplaceishaunted.com and that's got everything. That's got all your porn and video game needs.
So all together, porn and video games?
Yeah, we're trying to merge the two because why the hell not, right?
I mean, because that's what you're searching for half the time anyway. It's like porn and video game music.
Be honest, kids have it easy today. They don't have to look at scrambled porn or their mom's Sears catalog.
They don't have to imagine anything at all.
No.
Well, there you go, everybody. That's Pete from This Place is Haunted, the most freaking awesome band here at MAGFest.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, man.
Saturday at 8. I know this is coming out later.
Yeah, Saturday at 8.
I mean, I'm sorry if you should have been here. We're debuting a lot of new stuff. Yeah, new drummer. He's solely from the Jersey Shore, but he's not a douchebag, so he likes Bruce Springsteen, but I've never seen somebody who liked Bruce Springsteen kick a double pedal like that, so.
When they're playing like any Bon Jovi song, does his ears perk up like a collie?
No, but he likes The Boss, and when you make fun of The Boss, he does get upset, and it's a little disconcerting because it's The Boss. And that's sometimes like the worst thing about 9/11 is that it resurrected that asshole's career. But that's a personal opinion and preference. I don't, obviously 9/11 was terrible. I'm so bad at this interview that I always say the wrong shit.
Now you just gotta say you win some Jerusalem.
You win some Jerusalem. That's why I'm single still. I'm single because of that. So.
Can hardly tell why. Well, hey man, thanks so much for stopping by and we look forward to coming back and listening to you guys again next year.
It's literally the least I can do. Okay, I was upstairs eating. I skipped out the bill and I came down here. So thank you for making me super important.
Awesome. Take it easy, everybody. Go ahead and kill it.
Balls of my mouth.